I'm in a doctor's office in the restroom, just finished my business, and the sign next to the toilet says, "Please do not flush anything except toilet paper." And my question is, does that include the poop? Where does the poop go? You flush it? Or does it go in the garbage can? I tend to think that it goes and you flush it, so they need to add an additional sign that just adds a caveat along with the poop.